That's a good job.
So I know a few of you have already asked if we have our Holy Water EP with us. Yeah. I know there are a few lucky people in the room that managed to pick one up when they came out. So I'm sorry, everybody. So we're going to play it for you all instead of letting you take a copy home. It seems like a fair trade, doesn't it?
No?
Is it still a fiver?
A fiver extra, yeah. I think that's extra. Yeah. Or we could skip it if you like.
No.
See?
There's a piano.
So yeah, this was a song inspired by the first show of a US tour we did back in 2016. It was in the chapel of a rehab facility in Nashville for recovering alcoholics and drug addicts, of which I include myself among their number. I was very grateful to be celebrating 6 years of sobriety the night of that show. 7.5 years now, still going. I wouldn't be here without her, to be fair, so it's much her doing as mine. It's always a good one. Sometimes there's a bad one. Two in one. It's not possible. Should I stop digging? Yeah, all right. Just play the song instead. Another day, another bar. Thank you.
over and ski anytime. But I'll stay cool in water. Over and ski.